Hello, everybody.
Today, we eat fried noodle.
My mom make it because today is Sunday and we will have another text. We will change our food.
And in the noodle have beef. Have beef here. Beef. Vegetables. Vegetables and bean sprout. It's so delicious. Do you like to eat fried noodle?
Of course I like.
Why?
Because it's so yummy. It has everything and it's good for healthy. But don't eat too much because it's too much fried.
Yeah. And it has vegetables in it. That's really good.
Yeah.
So, do you eat fried noodle often?
Not very often. We often eat rice.
Yeah. I often eat rice. Sometimes I eat noodle. Sometimes I eat noodle in the morning. But today, no rice. My mom have to make fried noodle.
And do you want to eat something else with the noodle?
No.
No. Just this.
Tell you like to drink some water?
No.
Why?
Because I'm not thirsty. After the meal, I will drink that.
Yeah. Mom, do you like to eat it?
Yes.
You want to try some?
Wait for me.
Okay, wait for you. So delicious.
And today I have a cough and my voice dropped like another day. And I cannot talk much, so goodbye to eat.
Yeah, goodbye to eat.
Goodbye.
If you like to eat it, you can ask your mom to buy noodle in the supermarket and cook it. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more videos. Bye!
Bye.